Gay pride on display today in downtown Madison. The annual Pride Parade circled the Capitol Square this afternoon, capping off the Wisconsin Capitol Pride weekend. Marchers made their way down State Street to Library Mall for a rally and entertainment. The parade gives the LGBT community and its supporters a chance to celebrate and to raise awareness for equal rights.
The fight for equality is a very long one, and opportunities like this are really important in energizing and mobilizing people to take action.
Yesterday, the Pride Festival was held at Willow Island, which included bands such as Dot Dot Dot, a health and fitness area, and a Madison GLBT Legacy Tent.